We're down a good 213, and it sounds like Dave has got 911 in his radio too, so we better.
Hey, Log Squad, I got the video gate rolling, Wombat. It's finally working, man. I rebooted the computer about 20,000 times, and the PC has said hello to ya. 777, you'll see a much peak, you'll see the swing of this thing when I talk trip, trip, and more trip, go.
Yeah, we see our swing too.
Have a happy Christmas out there.
Got the gate rolling.
Uh-huh. Hey, Wombat, you're going to see how hard you hit me, man. You'll see how hard you hit me, Wombat, tomorrow.
Well, you think I'm hitting you hard, mate? If you knew what little tiny shack this radio station was up here in the Wombat shack, you want to see how hard you're hitting me, you check the gates out later, man. I'm buying a new needle.
7 and on a good time.
Poor Mod Squad, he's trying his thing, but I got you just doing a nice old job, man. No doubt about it. Wombat Radio! Mod Squad, trip go.
Bye, 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 bye.
Radio, check radio together.
That'd be right, see, I get the water gate going, but all the skippers going out. It'll be ready for tomorrow. Wind it down. It'll be ready for tomorrow, no doubt.
Luxury jar, penthouse jar.
The jar still making noise in the minigas.
He said I can make the trip, thank you, man. He said I can make the trip, thank you very much. Merely kamiki maka holy maka hiki ho. I hope I said it right, I hope I said it now. 777, cruising in the paddock with all these cows, come on.
Bye, 777, bye, 777, you're 25.
Bye-bye,
we'll see you now, you're 25, fuse blower, Mobile, out in Ireland, we'll see ya.
I'll see ya. I'll left someone on the mall. I left someone on the mall, flapping his gums and flipping his lips. Whole trip said that, come on.
Gotta wait for that 777 to get off the key to get the camera down. My little 1 gig memory card's full. The camera just shut down. We're full, the Wombat's full. We've got to upload on the computer for a minute. We'll be right back for the more video gate and Wombat.
There's Wombat, you upload that video gate to your PC. I'm recording live. I'm recording live to my PC as we talk right about now. Wombat Radio, you're 7, cool cruising. I haven't done a water gate for, I think, for about 6 to 7 months, man, but now I've come back at a video gate. It's a little bit blurry, I don't know, something's wrong with the camera. Maybe I've got to wipe the camera. Maybe what have I done, 4 or 5 minutes? I'll do about 10 minutes, I'll do a bit of a check and we'll get back into it. 777 on the key. I can talk all day long. The Class C is gone. To me, man, it's either that or I've talked too long and they've disappeared somewhere else singing a song. Come on, come on, baby.
You just melted the last element on your antenna.
Nah, my 42 footer's doing the thing, man. My 42 footer's standard the test of time and done through lots of battles out there, man. 777 Technology Antenna Maker of the Year is gone. There's number two in Honolulu getting back, man. Lucky I've got headphones on, man. I can hear number two in Honolulu, 3 dBs to me. Number two, Honolulu, right back. Come on.
Yes, mate, yes, you're getting stepped.
You said what's going on, number two? You said what's going on? I can't hear, man. And number two, I don't know what's going on at Hawaii. Maybe they're all turned the radios off, they're having dinner, or having a Christmas dinner. I don't know what's going on, number two. I will get back, right back to you. Oh, number two, I'll see ya.
You don't need to pump it up, he already is. They want you to pump it up. I don't know what they're thinking. Hey, 777, they want you to pump it up. What's wrong with them?
Who wants me to pump it up? Who's saying me to pump it up, man?
I don't know. Who's that station that wants 777 to pump it up? Squid. That doesn't sound like Squid, but Squid said he wants it pumped up.
Well, you tell... Hang on. Hey, Wombat. If that is Squid saying to pump it up, he knows I can't pump no more. All I'm running is 4 on the floor. But if that Squid out there talking, you tell him to pump it up and tell him, let's see if the gate, you got the gate rolling. I've got him in a stroller like a little baby and a dummy in his mouth going, he's a good little boy because I'm on the mall. 777 has gone.
He's in the background. I ain't got the video gate going there at the moment. I'm just doing the upload. So I'm sitting on the other side of the room. Sitting on the other side of the room, doing the upload. Hitting on the power mic, breaker, breaker.
Hey, that Krako sound of choice in my radio, man. You'll hear the sound. You'll hear the sound of that Krako SSB, man, base station you got. That's sounding pretty choice, man. You're going to hear it. You're going to be proud as punch. Smile on your dial. All you need is a few more watts there, Wombat Man, and you're 10-8. Great. Wombat, can you hear anyone else underneath me while I'm on the key or what? Wombat, I'm gone. Oh, tune up.
There's no one out there, 777. Let's, hang on a minute. We just, wipen off his memory card and we'll be ready for some more gates to put up on the tube.
And watch the, hey, Wombat, I'll tell you what, I want to say to you, yeah, I'm going to go 10-7, and you watch, you'll hear all the boys down in Melbourne jump back on the key. So you tell them down in Melbourne the green light's on because 777's gone. The green light is on because 777's gone, and I paid my money, I did what I have to do to key on all of them mud runners out there. 777 said it, I'm gone.
Hey, you're all by yourself now, 777. I feel you must have scared them all away, mate. Alright, I'll pass the message on. Message from 777, he's stacking, he's 10-7 for a little while. So you rest of your Melbourne boys and Canberra boys in South Australia. You can key up and we'll get you in the Wombat radio.
But they better not run, and they better not move. But just when they thought that it was safe to get out of the water, something's gonna come up behind them and chop off their radio. They thought they're gonna do good and they're gonna talk. All they're gonna sound like is a magpie feeding, going rah, rah. Because 777's going to grab their legs and throw them back in the deep blue sea. 777 cutting radios off. Back from 2003, trip gone.